Ginger cheers.
Cheers, babe.
All right. Today we're making a ahi tuna and swordfish fillet with a soy-based sauce. Next step, ahi tuna and swordfish steak.